Guys, this is Peek Peek Eminem's channel. Today we are opening new dolls. They are the Cupcake Birthday Baby Alive. So let's get started. Opening the blonde one first. Open the Okay. Finally, we can look at her.
And she comes with this little crown, a teddy bear, and a present. Cupcakes, and you can change
her arm,
the frosting.
Her arm can also move like that.
Okay. Here's her little crown.
You can put it on her if we want to. Oh, that's adorable.
Here's the extra frosting
over here. Yeah, you can never see it.
It comes with little invitations.
Now we're just, oh, look at this cutie. Bring her down lower.
There she
look
is.
Look how cute she is. She has a little blush.
Okay. Ow.
Here, to the back.
Here's the little top of the present.
Wow, you're just losing that thing to shreds.
Comes with the bear.
I think she can hold the bear. Oh gosh, it's a little too close. Yep, there we go. It's adorable. I think she can hold it in her literal hand. It'd be cute to see.
She can.
Oh, she can like carry it. She can carry the neck in her hands. Oh, she can also rock it. That's adorable.
Okay. And we can also put it in here.
Now all we have to get out are the invitation and the cupcake.
I don't feel bad. Okay, so here is
they're actually cardboard. Oh, they're taped together also. Now show the camera. Aw, look at those. They're cupcakes. This is a cupcake birthday party.
Okay.
and see if it. Oh, just put it down, I guess.
No, you twist it.
You twist the candle or just.
I don't know.
Try and twist the candle top. No, not that. The literal candle thing.
Well, I can't find a way to do that. You can also change it. Oh! You have to do frosting, apparently. Okay. Now it is.
Aww.
Okay, now we are going to open her.
Okay. So, I'm going to use a different tactic. It's very hard to get by myself. Finally did it. Okay, that was a failure. I can open up this side. But it didn't get the other side, so we need to redo that. Oh, I already did it, yeah. Okay. There's a lot of tape back there.
She's out.
Here she is.
I really like the design on the dress.
There that is. Okay, I'm gonna put it more forward. There she is. Yeah, we forgot to show the back of her head too. It's like a braid.
It turns into a braid.
Oh, her crown's falling off.
She has like braid and then little.
Easier
if you could rip it.
Who's cutting this box?
Yeah, that would be a good idea.
Oh, it is a good idea because I'm doing it. Okay. And this. It's so difficult. But I think I'm getting it. Oh, there's this stuff right there. You know what? I don't even care anymore. There's this. There's the bear. Here's her present.
Now we have the invitation and the cupcake.
Mm-hmm. Oh gosh, maybe this is why it said on this. She was a topping. Yeah, it said she was a topping somewhere. Oh, it's right over there, but I can't really reach it, so.
I'm going to see if this measure will work on the invitations.
And where do I pop? There we go. It's so cute.
Yes, it will.
Oh, will it wipe off?
Okay. So you can write that.
Happy
and
birthday.
Then it also come off.
And so we can also just write, because these aren't gonna go to them. They're gonna go to people that are wanting to come to the party. So I'm gonna choose a different topping.
Now the little cupcake in the frozen. And this is them.
I'm trying to get this into her hand. Oh gosh, it just won't work. It showed it on that she was holding a teddy bear on this. Yeah. Shows that she can hold it right there. That's what I'm trying to do. It kind of works, but it kind of doesn't. And by the way, this one's name is Mimi. And this one's name is Dorothy Ann. Didn't come with diapers because they're painted on. We're gonna put diapers on. So that was their box opening. Thank you for watching.